on things. 2020 is when we started to dabble in new product. 2021, we explored it even deeper. And then 2022, like, we released bigger, better collections that we've never done before.
What's up, guys? It's 2023. Welcome to Baseball Lifestyle. I'm going to give you a tour of the HQ. Welcome. Let's start the tour. So right here, we just have our hangout area right in the front. This is where people come when they want to pick up their order. I'll come on back and I'll take you guys through some of the offices. So right here, we got our marketing office. Over here is Josh's office. And then in the back, if you come this way, my personal favorite, the content cave, which is my office. Now, I'll take you guys to the warehouse and show you where the real magic happens. All right, guys, welcome to our warehouse. Over here is where we do content for our new products and stuff. On this side is where they get printed, all the hoodies, t-shirts, everything. And I'll take you guys over now to meet Dennis.
Hello there, I'm Dennis, resident synth lord and vice president of operations here at Baseball Lifestyle 101. What I do, I make sure everything gets done on a daily basis. And then I also print some shirts. Actually, I print all the shirts. I do everything.
All right guys, I'm gonna take you over here now to our printing area. Our guy right here.
I'm Tristan, assistant to the regional Sith Lord. Basically just do whatever Dennis tells me to do. Last week I got cheese all over the toaster oven.
Just cheese everywhere.
And I also am the chief vibes officer.
As we walk more through the warehouse, I'll take you through our inventory. So this is where all our t-shirts and hoodies are stocked. And now if we come this way, I'll have you guys come meet Sal.
What's going on, guys? My name is Sal. I'm a full-time pasta connoisseur and part-time logistics operations manager. I handle everybody's packaging and shipping, and I have the customer service line. So if anybody has any questions or concerns, give me a call.
Heard the baboo.
It's definitely louder now, too.
Mm-hmm.
Just a bright sunny day here in Long Island, New York in January. Don't show the mess of my trunk, bro.
Beautiful skies.
We're going to our buddy's new facility here in Long Island. We're gonna do some campaign shoots for the off-field hoodie. And we're gonna see if somebody can hit 101 exit velo off the tee or off the bat for a campaign video as well. Me and G might take some swings. I think we will be taking some swings.
Yep.
So we'll see how that goes since it's been a minute. And yeah, we're gonna get the year rolling, baby, with some content. So exciting. This is the Jordan year. I forgot this song existed.
I'm so fresh, man.
2023, baby.
I'm scared to do it, I do it.
The end of this year.
Oh, God.
What do you want people to say when they think about Baseball Lifestyle? Maybe turn the air down a little bit.
My air?
Yeah.
So at the end of the year, we just want baseball people to think that Baseball Lifestyle is just the coolest shit out there. Simple.
You made that
subscribe? Yeah. My wife made it.
How's it going?
This is Josh and Josh. It's for all the college kids.
Yeah.
Yeah, Dan said he's going to start locking that cooler.
Yeah. Close that lock in my office.
Yeah.
They built out our
warehouse, they chose not to lock. Cameron! What up? Yo! Oh, come on! Yeah!
How many target runs have we made in the last, like...
Too many. I've been asking for this for at least 3 years.
So, all you have to do...
Yeah, I'm aware of how a water thing works.
My guy.
It's very high tech.
Now the question is,
how does it taste? How cold is how does it taste? Smell?
Alright, one sip, everyone knows the rules. That's some high quality H2O.
Well executed.
This is ridiculous.
You shedding for you.
So, Gertis, what do you want to do? What are you thinking with this?
Oh, we'll just turn the fridge sideways.
Yeah.
Yeah. And then, that's it.
Saving the planet. One yes. water bottle at a time.
One water cooler at a time.
That's true. That is true.
It doesn't have a counter like the gym ones.
It's so low, though. Like, it's such a...
I'm not going to say it.
Because I'm short? For you guys, it's even worse.
We got a big retail order. Right now we're just finishing up the tagging process. And then we're gonna be going through all the items that are pre-tagged, separating it out for the stores, shipping it all out so that way people could buy it in person in Shields locations nationwide.
So they get their order? If you've either ordered from us for a ton, or anybody gets orders, and I'm actually writing these things so on, right, Sal? How many do we do a day? We do a ton of these a day.
Lost count of them. Lost track.
You actually have. It's weird, this person's name is Josh, and I'm also Josh, so I'm going to sign it Josh. It's going to be kind of weird.
Everybody's name is Josh around here.
You're never too big to write thank you notes to your people that are giving you support.
Okay.
Also Josh.
I don't know if they're gonna find that funny or not. It's more of an inside joke of the company, right? Also, Josh, right, Dennis?
I'll be Josh if you need me to be Josh.
You know the story behind that?
I'm sure.
So we went to an Airbnb, and obviously the other Gerson is also Josh. So we introduce ourselves, and I'm like, hi, I'm Josh. And Gerson's like, hi, I'm also Josh. And then Melissa decides to go, hi, I'm also Josh. And the Airbnb host did not find it funny at all. How many boxes are there?
All right. Thanks, man.
Got it. Good night.
Good, thank you. right, so today we're doing our shoot for the Cage Bomb King tee, as well as just some other photos, videos, and stuff with the young stud, Joey Lionetti, Long Island Savage out of Massapequa. We're here at the Long Island Fruit House, and show them everything. This place is sick, so we're going to be here a lot, so let's do it. I hate that you're doing this. We have like forks and stuff. You want one?
Oh, definitely.
Here you go, man. God bless you. I'm gonna pull that thing out. Just cheese everywhere.
It is clutch being here, Prospect. Like, basically.
Yeah. You ever seen that song? Dumb Ways to Die.
It's like some parts get so burnt and some parts just don't.
I'm telling you, that's gonna taste amazing.
I'm gonna burn my mouth on it.
I think. Yeah, no, definitely wait a second.
All that cheese and melt.
Let it cool off and harden.
Yeah.
Not awkward than to ask people.
Just a pile of quesadillas.
Yeah, trying something. This was a terrible decision. What, mixing salsa and sour cream?
You went and you fumbled this whole thing.
Nah, we're good. You definitely burnt those quesadillas.
I have a fumble recovery. I personally, I like it crispy.
I think it's gonna taste good.
For sure. Yeah. It looked amazing.
No one questions the taste, it's just question the execution.
Yeah, I mean, I need some like aluminum foil.
Give it a rating, one to ten.
Like a solid 7.5, which is pretty good for store bought. Really?
$9.
We are heading to our future home of our retail store out at Lasorda Legacy Park. We got to get the construction approved and start getting the plan set, so that way we're ready to roll by the time the baseball season's here.
I'll meet you in there. So we're gonna take this sign. It's gonna be our bar shop and do stuff like that.
Right here, I got it.
Say it's red or pink, whatever you want. I think it's close enough.
So you saw what they said. If anything outside of the normal realm, I think what you already got set up is going to be fine. But all the stuff that's going to require like branding and stuff, that's got to go through
corporate.
Alan. Yeah, you're going to deal with them.
He's fun.
I spoke to him on the phone with him and Nate because I know Nate.
Oh, you know Nate for a long time.
Yeah. So that makes my life a little bit easier. Yeah. And there's going to be some parts where it's flat and then the shirts are going to stack. So it's just gonna be like that against the wall. Nothing like too complex.
Yeah.
We're gonna take the counters that you guys said that were good to take, the ones that are sitting in the storage unit, okay, right in the thing.
Oh, okay.
Put both, those are gonna go here. So it'll be like one and then two. Cause we're gonna plan on facing out this way is kind of the idea.
Okay. So they come in looking right at
us. Right at us. We have a neon sign for our logo that's in our office. It's gonna go right behind us. But the only construction is just really the walls. That's literally it.
This will be the gate key, but like I said, you're gonna have a
gate key.
Yeah. This is, it says A, That's the front door. But until we tell you got the code, just let us know, so we'll open it up for you.
Right. Until I get a code.
Okay. Until you get the code, but what always do front get the door. Code?
What's like the, you know, upcoming stuff we have? Like what's something you're pumped about?
The store.
Yeah.
I already said it, but like that's launching in March, and then like really end of March kicks off. We have our 10-year anniversary, will be really cool for the Instagram. I need to do a better job of like looking at that day as like an actual like momentous day and like making it a W instead of just being like another day. Cause, like that's kind of how I feel about it right now is like cool, like 10 years, but like I feel like we're at like the infancy, like genuinely, like I because we have a lot of self-awareness of other companies and how big they are. And then you talk to somebody, like I spoke to somebody yesterday who like I haven't spoken to in a while, and they're like, oh my god, you like that's their revenue that you're doing now. I'm like, yeah, but like that's like nothing, you know what I mean? Like, so like to me, people be like, oh my god, 10 years on Instagram, and I'll be like, yeah, but like we're nothing yet. Like, we're at the beginning of this journey, and that's what sounds like corny, but I used to enjoy that day for sure in some facet of something.
Yep.
But that'll be really cool, and that will really correspond with the store launching. So March is gonna be like a really like cool month, I think, for the brand and for where we're trying to go for the year. So I think that'll be really dope. And yeah, I think that's like the thing I'm looking forward to the most.
Go for it.
Are you doing like the Chris Collins word sliding? All right, guys. This is Tristan, our chief vibe officer.
Hello.
Okay.
Can we even do that again?
Yeah, we should.
If,
you had it, you're right there.
If anybody needs a customer service line, I'm the guy to go.